That doesn't look right. I love that the Altman's parents are coming, but the Altman's are not.
You're making me crazy.
You do that.
This is the Grinch, and he's really mean, and he's a drunk.
I am not.
Mwah.
We are so good together. Oh, my God. This is where we are. Yeah, this is where the real people, the real party happens, right? Exactly.
Everyone, welcome. Thank you for coming. Okay, you all have COVID. Just kidding. So anyway, everyone was tested. Positive. Isn't that fantastic?
You know, Diane Warren's here tonight, and I was going to have her play a little number on the piano, and I called up her secretary last night, and I said, don't tell Diane, but do you think you could get her to play something on the piano if I did it spontaneously? And I hear a little whisper in the background, I go, tell him I'm out of town. And I go, well, Diane, you already confirmed you're already here. I just caught you. So maybe we'll get a little ditty from Diane, and we even have Taylor Dane here tonight. Maybe she'll even perform for us. That's right. There's no big one.
Mother, come on. Don't.
Anyway, so we've had a little avalanche. There's been a little rainstorm. I think it's passed. Isn't it nice that everybody can get dressed and be together and not have to dress to go to Bristol Farms and just look nice? Everybody looks great tonight. But all of you here tonight, I love all of you.
I want a video taking a shot with the Grinch.
Of course, we should just go to the bar.
We're gonna do now, 17 shots each.
I know it's back here unless somebody lies.
Shot.
And on that note,
Merry Christmas.
Merry Grinchmas.
I love that.
Hold up.
Yeah,
but he said exactly what he said.
Wow. That was fun. Yeah. Oh, that was 1942. No Jose Cuervo for the Grinch.
I've been invited here by the one and only Josh Flagg. He thinks he's good looking. I say, don't make me gag. My color is green, but I'm known to be blue. So no one is safe. Not you. You are you.
Merry Grinchmas to all, and a happy New Year.
Very unplanned, I gotta tell you, it's the price of dinner.
We have a very special performance. Are you ready? How many Grammys did you win for this one? Are you ready? Only 3 Grammys. Here we go.
Love you guys. Thank you. Okay, I'm giving this back. Josh, I love you.
No, we're not done.
What do you mean we're not done?
We're not done. You had 3 Grammys and 3 songs.
Shuffle that crap in. Okay, there we go. Amazing. Thank you. Give that to me. Perfect.
Blinis, caviar. If that's the worst of your problems, you're doing okay.
You're just a drunk. Well, we had rain, we had snow, we had a blizzard.
In our other house. Years ago.
Love you.
Thank you.
Is this yours? Window down. Love you. Adios. Bye bye. Come again.